Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for June the 20th of 2021, well, it is titled Sunrise Solstice over Stonehenge. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image in the foreground of Stonehenge, a large stone monument built thousands of years ago in the plains of England. And looking out up above, we note the sun. And why is the sunrise, the solstice of the sunrise, or the sunrise on the summer solstice so important? And it's because likely Stonehenge was used, at least in part, as some kind of calendar. And it may have been there to signify and to note the rising of the sun on the day of the summer solstice, which is the day when the sun rises furthest to the north of east. So normally we say the sun rises in the east, and that's not exactly true. On the days of the equinox in March and September, it will rise exactly east. However, on the other times of year, as in the summer, it will rise further to the north of east. So after the vernal equinox in spring in March, the sun will rise further and further north every day until you get to the equinox, which is today for many in the world and tomorrow for others, depending on the exact place where you happen to live. And that will reach its furthest northern point. And there are alignments within Stonehenge that seem to align with this. Now, why do I qualify all this with things like it seems to align? Well, that's because we don't have any records of exactly what was intended by Stonehenge. When we go back to Stone Age monuments such as this one, there are no written records to tell us what the builders of Stonehenge intended to do. So all we can do is study the remains that are left and look for patterns. And of course, we can find some patterns, but we don't know whether that was actually what was intended by the builders, or if they just happened to be there by coincidence. So, for example, there are also many other alignments noted within Stonehenge, as well as the main one with the summer sunrise. But there are also others, other monuments as well that show that. But the other alignments here, could they be just coincidence? So we do note a lot of times, in fact, many other monuments do have alignments either with the solstice sunrise, or for either summer or for winter. We notice both of those in areas around there and with other monuments around. So it's a very difficult thing to try to go back and decipher what was actually intended by these large monuments, since, as I say, we do not have any written records. There's no instruction manual for Stonehenge telling you exactly what to do. So we do not know, and all of that knowledge has long since been lost. So that was our picture of the day for June the 20th of 2021. It was titled Sunrise Solstice over Stonehenge. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.